The name of the exhibition is Feed the Meter, Volume 2. Obviously, it's the second iteration of a two-part series, so this is the second and last iteration of this show. So it's about 80 pieces of artwork by 20 different artists, and the original title, Feed the Meter, comes from traveling through New York with Louis and Bernhardt and Francois and always driving to lots of different places to see different artist studios and always having to put money in the parking meter, and it's called feeding the meter. So I like the idea of feeding something, feeding a machine. Sometimes I think of like a gallery as a machine. You have to feed it. So you're feeding information, you're feeding into a bigger thing. So it's like you don't want to get a ticket, so you have to feed the meter. That's one explanation, but you know, for me it's just evocative and poetic, and it also sort of urban. It makes me think about being in a city and being around all kinds of people and the energy, and so I wanted to kind of get that into the show as well. So
there seems to be a big interest in painting, and it's been really popular in New York for like the last 10 years, so I think there's like an interest in abstraction and, you know, formalism to a degree that I overlap with. And maybe it's because, you know, painting makes more sense in New York because we have museums, but it's just like we don't have the art that Europe has, like everywhere on the street. We don't have this history to deal with in the same way.
The work varies in materiality, painting and sculpture, but emphasis on color and formal concerns and expression, and a lot of really handmade work that's made very directly and honestly with the hand. No fabricated photo, you know, outside made things. It's all very handmade and direct art. So that's the thing that maybe ties everything together.
Une des raisons pour laquelle j'étais très contente, c'est que je vois mes sculptures vraiment faisant partie d'un discours pictural et en conversation avec la peinture. Donc le fait d'être présenté dans ce contexte-là et de participer à ce dialogue-là, c'était ce qui m'intéressait le plus. Et puis ce sont toutes des œuvres qui ont, je sais pas, un intérêt pour la matière, la couleur, vraiment un engagement avec ces éléments-là, ce qui est pas si courant, des fois un peu oublié. Je trouve ça intéressant de remettre en valeur.
You know, obviously in the show there's a lot of color and abstraction and representation and maybe the ways they sort of can inform each other or negate each other. So I wanted not everybody to have exactly the same kind of practice. So I was thinking about the show as like a big experiment. And I was also thinking about the social quality of everyone coming to Luxembourg, because I knew 3 or 4 days together just to talk about painting, talk about art, to be together, and I was thinking like, who doesn't know each other, who might like each other? So I saw that as part of my job, so.
To be honest with you, I felt like I didn't know how much abstraction would be involved or how much diversity, and it's great. It's great to see a kind of correspondence happening. And at the same time, it's almost like having your own little show. You know, I mean, that's what's great about the installation, I think. It's like people have their own little kind of worlds defined. So it's very impressive.
I met Wallace like maybe a year ago, and I've really enjoyed talking to him about painting and his works and my works. And so I feel like it was a lot to do with the relationship with him. But I had seen images of the space, and it's, you know, I work in a really small space in New York. My studio is really little, and you know, just it's a totally different scale context to see it here. Like, you learn a lot from that experience. So I think when I saw the space, I was like, oh, that would be great to learn, you know, see the work there and what it does. So
it's a very nice way to sort of shore up a lot of social relationships and connections, make new ones, and develop our older relationships. And it's a moment of just generosity to be together, and everyone was excited to do the show. So, yeah.